Magical season hosting power Greenville tonight, but Mason Gudger putting in the work tonight for the Green Devils. He dodges and weaves his way to the touchdown. This brings it to 21-0 Greenville, and he's just getting started. How about another one for you? Gudger showing off the elusiveness coming up in the next one here. Take a look at it. He'll take the handoff and eventually making his way into the end zone, coming right at you here for a moment. The plan seems simple for the Green Devils. Give it to that guy. 28-0 Greenville. Green Devils mix it up, though, later on. They're going to say, well, let's throw it now. They're looking for the ground game, right? Brady Quillen throwing a big 40-yard pass to Jaden Stevenson, who runs it in for the TD. Greenville, big winners tonight, 66-7. King's Academy is trying to make it 4.